Welcome, my friends, to another Close Combat the Bloody First adventure. I'm thinking about playing the Germans. So we'll go back to Tunisia and we'll go back to First Blood. Except I'm going to play as the Germans. Okay, we're on regular. Okay, all the default settings here. I'm going to just try it. A British night attack defeated elements of our 334th Infantry Division, but failed to secure all of the critical hill overlooking the enemy positions. Now, Green American troops have taken relief positions. 1st Battalion, 69th Panzergrenadiers are now under your command. Recapture the high ground and drive the Americans off the hill. All right, cloudy, wet, 0900, December. Looks like I have the advantage in force, so, yeah. All right, what do I have here? Kind of the same deal here. Let's get rid of all these guys right now. What do I have for support? Infantry gun. Let's try one. Yeah. I wonder how many rounds it gets. Yeah, this thing will blast the shit out of the troops. Pioneer. Okay. You know what? Don't we get a mortar? I am gonna, I'm gonna take two of these puppies. Alright, let's just try it out. I got MG34. Here, let's look at main force. Do I get mortar? Ooh, 8 centimeter. Alright, so we'll get rid of one of these. We'll take the 8 centimeter mortar. That way we got smoke too, right? We'll keep all the Panzergrenadiers. But I want one more MG, so let's go back to support. And get a MG, right? Yeah, Pioneer MG. Let's see, he's got light machine gun, MP40, a rifle, and a pistol. Alright, so it's basically just a machine gun. He's got a couple hand grenades and some smoke. Not all that much firepower except for the MG, but they're all pretty much the same, right? Yeah. Except this guy's got one rifle. They got two. Well, then what makes them something? There's not even better in a regular infantry squad. What is this guy? Still one machine gun. Oh, but it's a heavy machine gun. Try a tank gun? Fuck it. Alright. So, I think I don't need any special units. Maybe I'll get a sniper off the mortar teams. Or I can get a sniper off my Zugführer team. This guy's got one rifle and one machine gun. That's it. Two So I trade the rifle, one rifle, for a sniper. Yeah, it's worth it, right? Okay. So, I don't really need anybody else. Let's just try this fight. I'm gonna try these guns. You know, I wanna start a campaign, but I wanna, you know, learn this game better. I'm still fumbling with some of the controls. I'm still not getting, you know, this 3D thing all the way. You know, I don't know. I'm just gonna screw around, try different things, and then I'll end up doing a campaign later. Okay, so now I'm looking at this from the other way. All right, so we got this area here, we got this area back here. So probably one good thing to do would be to come around here and occupy this position here, overlooking this right here. In the meantime, I'm gonna do like some flanking shit here. That's what I'm gonna do. So let's see, what do we got here? We got this Panzergrenadier with an MG. Oh, they're not. Everybody's got an MG, right? So here we go. Here's a Panzergrenadier. Oops. With an MG. Here's a Panzergrenadier with an MG. Here's this. Let's see what my line of sight's down this road. Yeah, actually, though, the heavy is going to go up here. These guys are just going to move a quick to here. This gun. Actually, I should put the infantry gun up over here. Just to blast the shit out of that hill. Yeah. I'm going to put the infantry gun up here. Let me zoom down a little bit here. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty darn good. Now I'm gonna try to push him up to here then. A sharp shooter is gonna be, where's my platoon leader? Odd key one. Where's my mortar? I thought I took that damn. There he is. 81 millimeter mortar. I don't know, what's his range? Probably minimum range 200. Maybe 100. Okay, but he can see down his road. Okay, so that's good right like that. Then the pack is gonna be like right there. He's 7. He's 6. He's 9. I think I just messed him up, didn't I? Oh no. Okay. Well, good. He sees this. All right. So then I got Panzergrenadier. Panzergrenadier. Oops. What am I doing? And these guys are gonna go select them, move to here. This guy is gonna be over here. Alright, so this heavy is going to be 4. Sharp shoots in. Where the fuck is he? He's going to be 2. Okay, so I got 1. Zupfer is going to be here. That's a good spot, huh? Okay. And this MG, he's got to be over here. I got to have another MG over here. Actually, though, I want to get an MG. Damn good. Okay. So what am I? This is pretty weak here, but I think I got it. Yeah, I'm just going to go with it because he's covering this area. Okay. All right, begin. Let's see what's up with these guys. Where they at? Oh, what the fuck? Get out of there. All right, so I got a lot of guys over here.
Thank you. verloren!
How many rounds does that 81 have? Only 21. Let's see what it does though. Let's see what this 81 does. Shit, both these guys are broken. Ooh, nice explosion though. He got freaking pounded. What do I do now, boss? Two guys. What does my mortar have? Who the heck's stabbing something? What the heck is like getting beat up? Takes care of that, right?
Another
figure out.
Interesting.
In position.
Tell me he ain't got no more fucking weapon. I mean, he's got no ammo. What are you doing? Get over here. You're coming with me, buddy. Come on.
Das Blut!
Screw it, buddy. Oh, my sharpshooter's dead, and I didn't even realize it. So I should have relocated him. Can you see anybody? I don't know. Smoke didn't last too freaking long. That was it, one smoke thing. Here, all this weight for this mortar, and it's got one. What is this guy? Is this just one guy? Yeah. Get him. Get this asshole.
Another one!
My mortar was a disappointment. Where's this gun? Why are you shooting at something? Move that mother. Are you all dying here? Good to go now? Come on, dude. So, get in there. Get in the battle. Charge, mother. Let's go. Here we go. Why walk? Run. You're not going to do anything tomorrow. All about today. Something at this guy here.
Das Blut! Das Blut!
All right, that was pretty good. Germans, let's see what happened. Okay, they all just backed up and backed up and backed up. So I ended up with the infantry gun, started out over here, ended up all the way over there. I had the 5-pack 38 moving up the whole time. Even the mortar got halfway up the map. So that was kind of interesting. Oh, 29-12, a minor victory. Yeah, I didn't really, well, I guess I got that one because he's broke, because his morale broke. Oops, soldiers. Lieutenant Janssen. All right. Ooh, look at that. Bam. This guy was on the ball today. Look at that. This guy was, a couple guys are brave, a couple guys are running away. Same with this, mostly running away. See, one thing about having a lot of units, it's hard to, you know, move them around, switch positions on every one, which you would normally want to do, displace and go somewhere else. It's just hard to do with all these units. A lot of activity here, charging and retreating. And what did the heavy do? Ooh, six guys. See, mortar. I mean, other than a big blast and scaring people away. Infantry gun, only got one guy, after, you know, but still he's blasting. And the pack gun only got one guy. Sharpshooter got one guy until he got sniped himself. All right, that was pretty interesting. I don't know if I'll post this or not, but we'll see. And until next time, have fun.